Greetings
and salutations.
Arr, how you doing there, matey?
Hello.
Today we're going to do a landscape.
Ye be land lovers.
Inside the valley.
Monument Valley, Arizona.
A clean, dry 16 by 20 canvas. Gallery wrap. Let's get started. I like to paint these. I originally started painting these.
When I was very young.
Back in... I was a kid on the street, and I used to spray paint my way through New York City.
All over the place, and we would paint everything we saw.
That's basically where I learned to... I studied art in the concrete jungles of Queens, New York City, where we had...
Hey, you kids, go play on the...
Graffiti everywhere.
That sounds like art to me.
And we had one spot, Tarzan Hill. It's a giant concrete hill underneath the Brooklyn Queens Expressway. It had a rope dangling from the top. And you could swing out over the freeway. Swing out over the freeway. If you were brave enough, daring enough. And holding on for dear life. Yes. Holding on for dear life. Well, that was...
1976.
And all underneath there was all graffiti. Graffiti. Tons of graffiti. And beautiful pictures and beautiful...
artwork.
You know, all color everywhere. And of course, when you traveled and went into the inner city, the graffiti gets more detailed because... the kids get richer and richer, and they're able to spray paint with real spray paint. Man, we used to get a hold of used spray paint, you know, the ones that are left over, because they go, because they do it so fast, and they throw that can away. Well, that can still had paint in it, and we would pick those up, and that was when I made my first colorful name, and it was K, A, and a C, and it was... it's on the side of the train, Queens Boulevard train number 7 line, that takes you into Manhattan and then up through Queens.
I remember a time when I was a child, and I dreamed of a day when my heart could sail away. I remember a time when I was a child, and I dreamed of a day when my heart...
We'll start detailing this on the next episode, so stay tuned and God bless.